One of the cool advantages of Morph-O-Matic is its ability to extract all targets and to keep them connected inside of Morph-O-Matic. This means that you can easily modify your character's targets without keeping them in the scene at all times. We have a scene set up here with a control rig created by Luis San Juan and a character courtesy of Keytune Studio. We invite you to check out Luis's behind-the-scenes interview on our website at www.di-o-matic.com. Let's say we want to modify one of the character's morph targets. One of the features Morph-O-Matic brings you is the ability to extract all of the morph targets at once. So if you go to the Morph-O-Matic modifier and select Extract to Scene, you can choose from an assortment of extracting options. One of these is Rebind to Extracted Targets, which will keep the modifier connected to the objects in the scene. You can also choose how many rows these objects will be displayed in. When you have chosen your desired options, click Extract. Once the extraction is completed, you can see all of the morph targets. As you will notice, this character has an enormous amount of targets, as it has a very complex rig with over 80 channels. All of the targets we can see now are connected to Morph-O-Matic, so even if we delete them from the scene, the targets will remain connected. So click on Autoload Target, and you can easily pick one target and make some modifications. Let's convert it to mesh and pick the vertices to change, and then we can make the necessary adjustments. If you then select the head object, you'll notice that the modifications made to the target were automatically applied. When you need to work on a certain target, you can simply extract the one you need to work on. As I mentioned before, all of these morph targets are not necessary in the scene. This was the extract feature, which allows you to work very quickly with the morph targets in your scene, while making your scene as light as it can be. Thank you for watching this video on one of the numerous advantages of using Morph-O-Matic in your production pipeline. We invite you to check out more videos regarding Morph-O-Matic and other Di-O-Matic plugins, explaining in detail what Di-O-Matic can bring to your production. Visit our website at www.diomatic.com.